Tonight, police are saying there could be as many as a dozen others. NBC4's Robert Kovacic is live with more on this developing story. Robert?
Chuck, LAPD Commander Andy Smith tells me tonight that these are cases back from the height of the Manson family crime spree 4 decades ago, murders under similar circumstances. The LAPD says they're doing this on behalf of family members of victims, but a key piece of evidence is still tied up in court.